No panels. No
panels in the house.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Tiny the building.
Tiny's in the building.
Hopefully, Fabi blunders the piece.
Oh, you're doing a live.
Yeah, on G4 is missing. Yeah. Okay, that's the Dutch would say the Rasa. Surprise.
He just warming up for you, right?
Warm up all night.
Right! You get the chance to play him now. Because in 2 years, you won't be able to play.
Why?
No, on the board, they destroy you in 2 years. This is your last best chance. As soon as he leaves, that's it.
Rex, I don't have a tip. I don't think he knows how to do it the first round. Get him
out
before he goes over
with the coach. I got plus four against a wonderly egg, and it's because I played one of his 6 years old.
Smart move.
You don't miss out on moving.
Smart move, man.
Yep. How you doing? I'm good.
Yeah.
Right, come on, Tanny, stay focused.
Right. Wow.
No, I mean, it's really remarkable, too, because
I like White's chances.
What side are you on?
Yes.
Jump him.
I mean, from plus six to minus one. teamwork.
Yeah. Ooh, saucy. Oh, not so saucy.
These world championship candidates are mean.
Let me guess, who do you pick between the two of them? Oh, Fabi, of course.
I mean, you picked Irina because she's from Brooklyn.
You literally Brooklyn's in the building right now.
You know why Brooklyn's Brooklyn.
Together, man. Please tell them, right? Oh, hey, listen, don't trash Brooklyn right now because you might walk outside and something
can happen.
All right? Watch it. This BK in the building right now. Don't start. We don't mess around.
I did tell you that the congressional budget measures first office was in 48%.
Never in my life I thought of a senior. Now you're short for me, he's still a junior wonder boy.
You know you're the highest ranked player if you choose to enter this.
Over 50, I'm highest. We have to be
the number one American player ranked over 50.
Fool.
Ooh, yeah.
Who's number one over 50?
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the confession booth. I'm going to say, all you idiots,
in the commentary booth.
Right, exactly. Shush, thank you. You guys don't know what you're talking about. The worst part is they're going to be down there saying, Nasser, did you see that great movie in my life?
He's not even moving fast, but he's got more time than you.
American player would be
who's actually playing?
Yeah, Boris actually played the very first U.S. championship in 2009. Yeah, I think he still plays too. But internationally, it was Victor Korchnoi.
What kind of sneak move is that?
Which year?
He's still playing chess generation.
Maybe they're not 70.
The top one would be Boris Korchnoi.
This year? Okay, so, yeah, I was going to say, real. It was a good generation.
It was a good generation. I don't know if you're talking about Richard. Big drop off. Yeah, what about Arthur Misgaard, who's a grandmaster, but he passed away last year.
He's a tricky guy. He's a tricky guy. He thought it was a still
game. He looked humorous, like, what do you think?
He was hoping.
He's going to queen. He's going to queen with check. Again.